Attention, all British men.
The news is not good, fellas.
You've really let yourself go.
Here's some words of advice from me, Paulie D, my boy Vinny.
You guys are always queuing. If you really want something in life, go and take it.
And this, I need a cup of tea thing.
That's so 15th century. Try coffee.
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 Kebabs? I don't even think that's meat. Oh, disgusting.
You ever heard of toothpaste?
It's minty. It's fresh.
You might even like it.
Whoa, what the hell was that?
Not even on beat.
You guys gotta learn to dance. I get it. You never see the sun, but I got two words for you.
Spray tan. Yo, fellas, hit the gym. We're not doctors, but I'm pretty sure it's good for you. Do not forget these words. Gym, tanning, laundry. GTL.
Pickup lines. Let me see what you got.
Here I am. What were your other two wishes?
Yo, that's never gonna work.
You didn't sweat much, you?
For a fat loss.
Was that even English?
Excuse me, love. That was real.
That is just offensive. And this obsession with soccer. Oh, I'm sorry, football.
You suck.
1966.
What was that?
Italy has won the World Cup four times.
Read it and weep.
So listen, my English Guidos, the good news is
we can help you.
We want to help you. We're going to show you how it's done.
How to be real, man.
Tune in Tuesdays at 10 o'clock.
Jersey Shore, only on MTV.
Rules to live by.